Everything I have is yours. They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler, this brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the damn town.
If I sit here long enough, just watch.
Hey, boss. If memory...
I can feel my goddamn ass cheek cooking.
Now shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
Thank you.
I always thought the most brutal truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?
Keep an ear.
Watch it! Don't.
Please, get that letter to my daughter. She... Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes. What is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you.
Poor old bastard.